trading the open, we're off and running. SPX is up 8.5 points, 42.02. Looking to buy a 42.05 call that expires today. Thing I didn't buy that, huh? Let's go to the futures here and see what it's doing. Still looking to buy the 42.05 SPX call for today. Going to offer 14.50 for a call, 42.05 call. Got filled for 14.50. Look to sell here for about 14.70. And filled 14.70, so there's a $20 profit. by the 4205 again. I was looking at 1430, it just jumped to $15. As you can see, watching the futures are, I like to watch the futures and trade the SPX off of it. Treading water here, not really got a direction to it. Got the U.S. manufacturing report coming out here at 9:45. So then got the jobs opening at 10. So I just kind of hang tight here for a minute.
Right in, actually. So he looks over at me as kind of sitting right behind him, so that's
Going long at 1420. Going for the 1420 for the 4205. And sold it for the 1450. There's $30 right there. So I'm going to stop the video here. And two opening trades here in the first 10 minutes.